At least mythologically speaking, we're living in an age of collapse. Imagination is what fuels human culture, and there's a loss of imagination and meaningful images. And so then there's a loss of meaning in life. And so everybody's struggling. No one knows what it really means to be a man. No one knows what it really means to be a woman in a certain sense. The shared stories of them, of what a woman would be, what a man would be. And as I was talking, the stories aren't there of what happens when someone comes back from battle. There's a whole process of taking the frenzy out of the battle hero or the warrior. And without knowing that, people begin to think men are just these harsh, out of control kind of people, or else they're these fathers that never show up. All they do is go to work and they don't show up for their kids. And that leaves a huge gap, because back to the half boy story, people are not supposed to be half alive, they're supposed to be fully alive. And to be fully alive means to have a connection to and a sympathy to the feminine in the world and to the masculine. There's an ancient Greek myth that in the beginning, the first humans had four arms and four legs. They were big and round and whole, and they had lots of hands and stuff like that. But it was kind of boring, apparently, and the gods didn't find it all that interesting, so they whacked them all in half, and they made half of them women and half of them men. And so then those two halves are wandering around the world trying to find each other all the time so they can feel whole. And ever since then, the gods have been laughing a lot and having a good time. They have a lot to talk about at the end of the day. And then people are in this state of loss and longing. And so people are supposed to have moments where they feel whole. And to feel whole, in the moment of wholeness, a man can understand something about women and the feminine, and a woman can understand something about the men and the feminine. And I'll go back to where we started from, in a sense. When you have mythological education and you have rites of passage, young people have moments of wholeness, moments where they reveal themselves to themselves. And those moments of wholeness are what keep a person together throughout life. And that's what's missing. And I think it's up to the older people to bring it back somehow. I don't think the young people can find it necessarily or readily on their own. I think people of my generation are supposed to find this and somehow bring it back. And the more that happens, then more imagination will come back. And I think people will have less need to be fundamentalistic because they'll imagine more of a world than the one that they're currently dealing with.
like a Gatling gun. Your long hair tumbles out the bed, with silver dreams swaying overhead. Hold me, Daisy, Daisy, like a reckless fool. Tell me, Daisy, Daisy, are you meaning to? And though you never knew me, could you learn to? If I gave you my heart and my whole life too. On reality, I see my words roll down the street, but when the red light shines, I can hear him speak. Hold me, Daisy, Daisy, like a reckless fool. Tell me, Daisy, Daisy, are you meaning to? And though
let the feeling take over. Step back and let it take its time. For every minute we were torn up, another moment passes by. You know it ain't over. You know you can't run too far. Each second you hold out, the landing gets harder. You know that you want me.
Cause We'll be right back. Babe. It's time to get up.
Can't be that time already.
Come on, you know you're gonna have a busy day today.
No, I know. I'm gonna get up. But you know, I think it's gonna be a real good morning, y'all. I feel it. Yeah, alarm buzzing, I think it's time that I wake up. Singing in the shower while my girl does her makeup. Kiss on the cheek while I wish her a good day. She handed me my iPod and said, damn, I love you, babe. Popped in my headphones and started my walk. I would've went for a drive, but my whip's in the shop. Look at the clock, 7:45. Looks like I'm running late again. Always trying my luck, but you gotta play to win. I really need one, fighting these demons. Be prepared, life changes like the seasons. I adapt to rap schemes and flash things that I got from music, plus all the problems that cash brings. That's expected when you trying to be great. Just know I give it my all, I know that y'all can relate. I feel the weight, but I just keep pushing. Music is here to help me like a good woman. See, I could never do none of this on my own. Glad that I found a place that I could call home. A comfy bed that I could fall on. Keep dreaming until the day that they come true. Live and learn, enjoy the life that you go through. Never worry, cause you know that I'm blessed. Keep my head up, cause you know that I'm blessed. Moving forward, cause you know that I'm blessed. Spreading love, cause you know that I'm blessed. No matter the test, you know that I'ma give it my best. Come on, never worry, cause you know that I'm blessed. Keep my head up, cause you know that I'm blessed. Moving forward, cause you know that I'm blessed. Spreading love, cause you know that I'm blessed. No matter the test, you know that I'ma give it my best. Come on. You know what they say, good things take time. Seems we always in a rush, but never open our eyes to see things grow. Take things slow. Young boy exploring the world and be home before them streetlights show. Been on the road since them old days. Kenji serving up rhymes like a buffet. Staying humble because that's how I was raised. Finding ways that was different. That ain't the hard part, it's staying consistent. But damn, life seems to catch me in a bad place. But I'll wait till my spirit starts to levitate. We reach for the peak, trying to find something new. Finally off of work, time to do what I do. Locked in the stool, relieving all my stress in the booth. Shit never gets old, I just love coming home to you. This love in my heart is something I wanna pass to you. The flame lives on, I'll be here when all else is gone. Yeah, cause fam is real, the bond is steel. You know my team keep it vintage like a Coupe de Ville. Feels great that I finally found a place of my own. Kick my feet up, can't do no wrong. As long as I'm home. Never worry, cause you know that I'm blessed. Keep my head up, cause you know that I'm blessed. Moving forward, cause you know that I'm blessed. Spreading love, cause you know that I'm blessed. No matter the test, you know that I'ma give it my best. Come on, never worry, cause you know that I'm blessed. Keep my head up, cause you know that I'm blessed. Moving forward, cause you know that I'm blessed. Spreading love, cause you know that I'm blessed. No matter the test, you know that I'ma give it my best. Come on.
Allow me to introduce myself. Who knows what dastardly crime he might perpetrate next?
He's a very clever arch-criminal who must be put away. Another innocent victim of suicidal maniac.